This is Laughing Woman, and I'm doing a reading so we can take a look at the week ahead of us and just see how we want to be with that week. The first card is Keeper of Earth, Sustainability. The second card is Major 16, Awakening. The third card is Nurturer of Water, Harmony. The fourth card is Four of Bridges, Pause. And the fifth card is Five of Air, Consultation. So we have a really good balance of energies going this week. We're thinking, feeling, being in our spirit, being grounded, all at the same time this week. A little note here for those of you who are really focused on environmental awareness and green living. The sustainability and awakening and harmony cards at the beginning of the week here this week really speak of taking your understanding of environmental issues to a new level and finding new ways to communicate those so that they'll be received harmoniously. Okay, that little note aside, let's get to the rest of everybody. We begin the week with sustainability. So you're doing long-range thinking here. You're not doing things that are just spontaneous in the moment. Plan ahead. Look ahead at the impact of what you're doing and make your choices based on long-term, based on longevity. From there, we move into awakening. Awakening says, I have just become aware of something. It may be a little startling to me because it came in suddenly. It may be something I've been working on a long time and it's a huge relief to finally have it. Whatever that awakening is, congratulate yourself on waking up about this and embrace it. This is part of your beauty and it'll help you have a good quality of life from here forward. From awakening, we move into harmony. So very quickly, whatever this awakening is, you bring it into your being in a way that sits well with you, in a way that helps you smooth the rough edges a little bit and really bring it to life. And then it's time to pause. It's time to just kick back a little bit, let your energy settle, let things take care of themselves for a day. If you can take a day off from work or your normal activities toward the end of the week, that would be absolutely wonderful. Just chill for the day. At the end of the week, we move into consultation. And consultation means we go talk to somebody else about something we're trying to figure out. That somebody else may be human, may be an animal, may be someone in spirit. But go have that conversation. You'll be surprised at the clarity that you get from just a simple talk with somebody else. In summary for the week, this is a great week for environmental awareness. It is also a great week for thinking in the long term, creating things that have a long life for you. Embrace the awareness that you get toward the beginning of the week and let yourself experience the harmony of that new piece of consciousness. Pause a little bit then toward the end of the week. Just relax and let things settle in. And then go have a conversation with somebody else that helps you clarify something you've been thinking about. Have a wonderful week this week.